cattle out of there.
Those animals now belong to the buyer, but care still needs to be provided. Hay and water should be available to them. Cows should be kept in pens large enough for them to lie down comfortably. Bulls should be kept isolated, but provided with feed, water, and a place to lie down.